Hey everybody, Pika Art here. So today we're going to be doing a Steve Universe video, so yeah, let's get started. So this is kind of weird because I normally don't do Steve Universe videos. I normally do Pokemon anime and drawing videos, so I just decided to do a Steve Universe video because mainly it's one of my favorite cartoons on Cartoon Network and the hype is building up, so yeah. So Monday on Memorial Day, we're going to be having Steve Universe Wanted, basically where he meets Yellow and Blue Diamond, and that's where he goes on trial for like shattering Pink Diamond. Well, Steven himself didn't shatter it, but Rose Quartz, like his gem, basically did. So, yeah. Steven has to face the consequences of what his mother did. So, if you guys seen from the last episode of Steve Universe, basically these gems from Homeworld named Aquamarine and Topaz, basically they were looking for Steven's friends that Steven gave to Peridot back when she was on the other side, like against Steven and all that. So, yeah. So after Steven like rescued them off the ship, Lars was still in there, and this is gonna be really hype when we have Steven and Lars like work together to like try to escape and all that. And yeah, I don't know if like the other crystal gems are gonna try to get to Homeworld. So yeah, it's gonna be like a big fight, and this is gonna be really hype. Like this is the hype that we've been like waiting for like since the beginning. Like we've been getting like more information on gems and all that, and this is getting really crazy and hype. So yeah. So, I seen a person called the Round Table, or the Roundable. Basically, he speculated that Lars and Steve aren't gonna fuse, and I hope that's the case, because we've, like, never seen Lars in, like, any action or anything, like, involving gems. Like, we've only seen Connie involved with, like, fighting and all that, because, you know, she's been trained by Pearl and all that. But, yeah, this is gonna be really hype. I hope Steven and Lars fuse just to, like, escape and fight and all that kind of stuff. Like, this is gonna be really hype. So, yeah, guys, this is just a quick Steve Universe video. I'm not gonna be doing, like, I'm not gonna become a Steve Universe, like do Steve Universe videos. So, yeah. So, thanks for watching this video, and bye, and subscribe. And put out in the comments if you guys are hyped for it. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, shout out to DJ The Kid. So yeah, I'll put his link in the description down below. He's our friend. He does gaming videos and all that kind of stuff. So yeah, guys, go hit him up on his YouTube channel. Go subscribe and all that kind of stuff. So yeah, so thanks for watching this video, and bye, and subscribe.